test earlier. I think it's 10 years or 20 years from that. So based on that, I'll say it fits into that category.
Absolutely. So you said it rightly. We said it progression for most of us about 10 to 15 years. So you should be done earlier. So the diagnosis was a particular age, then your screening should be done, I would say, 10 to 15 years earlier. That's the way to be able to prevent it. So in October, there are two main health campaigns going on. What are they? Breast cancer and? That's quite interesting. Liver cancer. You should also think about liver cancer because it's an important cause of mortality in our environment as well. So we support fully the breast cancer campaign every year. But don't forget that October is also liver cancer awareness. Good, so I'm just going to look quickly at any diagnosis, screening, and surveillance for HCC. Some facts about hepatocellular carcinoma. Fifth most common cancer in men. Fourth, most frequent cause of cancer-related death globally.
3 minutes.
That was my last message. We looked at this policy.